A lesson on lonely drum.
I'm beating on my lonely drum. Girl, don't you wanna come over? I'm halfway through Chardonnay and I don't plan on staying sober. You can bring your air guitar. Don't let this night get in.
Go. It's on the left. Going to stomp on the right and then bounce heels. So stomp, heel, heel, heel. And then toe, heel, stomp. Toe, heel, stomp. Way to bend the right foot. Let's do the count up to that point. One and two and three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. So that's our first section. Our second section. Gonna step forward on the left. Pivot quarter turn. Cross and cross. Weights on the left, crossed over the right. Moving on, the second section. Next up is hip bumps to the right. Bump and bump. On that hip bump, you want to shift your weight from the left to the right foot. That's the key in this dance. After the hip bump, shift the weight to the right foot. Finish the second section with a behind side cross. Ending on the left, crossed over the right. So here we go. Forward, quarter, cross and cross, bump and bump, behind side cross. The count on that second section is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. So weight is on the left, crossed over the right, third section. Gonna do some side heel touches. So touch side. Switch it over to the left side, touch, and then heel switches forward, and heel, and heel, and weights on the left, going to walk, walk, shuffle forward. It's the third section. Here's the count on that third section. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. Weights on the right. Last section, going to step forward on the left foot, pivot half turn to the right, and then shuffle forward, shuffle forward. Weights now on the left. Big step, slightly forward diagonal right. Drag that toe, touch and clap. Big step forward diagonal left. Drag that right toe, touch and clap. Here's the count on that last section. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight ending on the left end of dance. There's one restart at the end of wall three in this dance. It's eight counts. Comes at the end of wall three, and the tag, our weight will be on the left foot. The tag will be rock forward on the right foot. Rock forward, recover back to the left, shuffle back, and then rock back on the left foot, recover forward, shuffle forward. So that, again, that eight count tag is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then you restart the dance here on wall three. Hey, watch to the end of this video. I have some alternate music to this dance that has just revived this dance. So, hey, it's by a band called Dance. The song is called Move. This is the band that did Cake by the Ocean. Check it out.
Just like the feeling.
faster, take your time.